Today, we're diving into a topic that's particularly relevant in tropical and subtropical regions around the world: dengue fever. Stay tuned to learn everything you need to know about this mosquito-borne illness. Dengue fever is a viral infection transmitted by the bite of an infected female Aedes mosquito, primarily Aedes aegypti. It's caused by four closely related viruses known as DNV1, DNV2, DNV3, and DNV4. This means you can be infected up to four times, each time with a different serotype. When a mosquito bites a person already infected with a dengue virus, the mosquito becomes a carrier. After about a week, that mosquito can then spread the virus to other people through its bites. Symptoms of dengue typically begin 4-10 days after being bitten by an infected mosquito. The illness often starts with a sudden high fever, severe headaches, pain behind the eyes, joint and muscle pain, rash, and mild bleeding such as nose or gum bleeding or easy bruising. Dengue is often called breakbone fever due to the severe muscle and joint pains it causes. However, the real danger lies in its severe form, known as severe dengue or dengue hemorrhagic fever, which can lead to serious complications like bleeding, blood plasma leakage, and even organ failure. Preventing dengue revolves around avoiding mosquito bites and reducing mosquito habitats. Here are some effective strategies. 1. Use insect repellent containing DEET, picaridin, or oil of lemon eucalyptus. 2. Wear long-sleeved shirts and long pants. Ensure windows and doors have screens to keep mosquitoes out. Eliminate standing water around your home where mosquitoes can breed, like in flower pots, buckets, and old tires. There is no specific treatment for dengue, but early detection and access to proper medical care can lower fatality rates below 1%. Treatment focuses on managing symptoms, staying hydrated, taking pain relievers like acetaminophen, and avoiding aspirin or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, which can worsen bleeding. There's progress in the fight against dengue. Dengvaxia, the first dengue vaccine, has been approved in several countries. However, it is recommended for individuals who have previously had dengue, as vaccination can increase the risk of severe dengue in those who have never been infected. And that's a wrap on our dengue fever overview. Remember, preventing mosquito bites is your best defense. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Stay safe and healthy. Thanks for watching. Follow us on social media for the latest updates and health tips.